Every senior class has its own distinguishing features and memories. Each of these features and memories is what characterizes each graduating senior, not only now, but for the rest of their lives. Character building started in middle school, and together, the class of 2009 has built a friendship that will last forever. The test of true friendship can be found in times of hardship. The hardship of Fairhope High's senior class was the loss of a classmate and dear friend, Steve Dorsey. This terrible loss brought us all together as we mourned over our fallen friend. As we near the end of our time in high school, we find ourselves looking back on all we've accomplished and lost. This video is dedicated to the graduating class of 2009 and in memory of our guardian angel, Steve Dorsey.
For a good time, I need a good time. Yeah, I've been working all week and I'm tired. I don't want to sleep and I want to have fun. It's time for a good time. I cash my check, clean my truck, put on my hat, forgot about work. Sun going down, head across town, pick up my baby and turn it around. Good time. Oh, I need a good time. I've been working all weekend, I'm tired, I don't want to sleep, and I want to have fun, time for a good time.
Leadership is one of the greatest qualities that a person can have. A leader is considered a keystone. I'd like to be the keystone that holds this senior class together.
Look how far we've come. We've come a long way. And this, we've made so many achievements throughout this, 12 years, and kind, I'm friendly, I'm easygoing, I'm easy person to talk to. You can talk to me about anything, I don't care what it is. I'm gonna try to help solve it or whatever. I'm here for you all. Y'all bring me y'all's ideas, what y'all think, and I'm gonna do my best to make it happen.
As we all know, we are approaching the end of our high school years. In this last year, we want everything to be perfect and nothing to go wrong. I feel that I'm a very qualified candidate. I've worked for Fairhope Pirate Athletics for 10 years. As your senior class president, I feel I would need to display such qualities as dedication, hard work, and perseverance. So when making your decision for the 2009 senior class president, consider me and remember, where there's a will, there's a way.
I love this school and I really love you guys. Honestly and truly, it would be an honor and a privilege to serve as your president. Our hallway decorations, our pep rally spirit, our homecoming flow, I want to absolutely obliterate the competition this year, like no question. Like, see if we can't plan some cool event to start some new Fairhope tradition. And I understand the seriousness of this position. I promise you it will weigh heavily upon me.
Oh yeah, so I was with my dad last weekend. It was really fun. It was a lot of running.
Oh, your
birthday was last weekend.
Yeah,
like, you turned
18.
Oh,
oh.
Hi. We're the class of 2009.
We are the class of 2009.
We're the class of 2009. You heard me?
I'm a senior this year, you know. 09, get it straight.
I can die painting a picture of my life and my dreams. Suddenly this crazy world made more sense to me. Well, I heard it today and I couldn't help but sing along. 'Cause every time I hear that song, And I go back to a two-tone short bed Chevy, driving my first love out to the levee, living life with no sense of time. And I go back to the feel of a 50-yard line, a blanket, a girl, some raspberry wine. The wishing time would stop right in its tracks. Every time I hear that song, I'll go back, I'll go back. Well, I used to rock all night long to keep on rocking me, baby, at frat parties, college bars, just trying to impress the ladies. Well, I heard today and I couldn't help but sing along, every time I hear that song. And I go back to the smell of an old gym floor and the taste of salt on a Carolina shore after graduation and drinking goodbye to friends. And I go back to watching summer fade to fall, growing up too fast, and I do recall wishing time would stop right in its tracks. And every time I hear that song, go back, I go back.
You're pretty good, you know?
Pretty good, yeah. Yeah. Big man on campus.
Pretty much, yeah. You know, that's how the cookie crumbles, you know what I'm saying?
Awesome.
Feel great. Really rolling over everybody, so it's kind of fun.
It feels good.
Michelle.
Michelle,
Michelle.
Bossy.
That's amazing.
Just
love
it.
We pretty much dominate the hallway.
They part like the Red Sea.
They'll
feel better when I graduate.
It feels amazing. I love being a senior at Fairhope High School.
Yeah, it's pretty bossy and I love it.
What is it, the boss?
Yeah.
Feels pretty good.
It's like really cool.
It's
like,
the best year.
We basically run the school like in the halls. Everybody's like, oh, that's a senior. And I'm
pretty
like,
much.
Yeah,
oh,
I'm
yeah,
a senior. We beam up and still live.
People listen to what you have to say.
Yeah, people offer me money all the time just because I'm a senior.
They ask for my autograph.
They give me their food.
Week.
Yeah. You can't really describe how it feels to be a senior.
You just kind of have to wait until you're a senior.
What?
Wait your turn, 2010.
She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus and America too. She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis, loves horses and her boyfriend too, yeah, yeah. It's a long there's a freeway running through the yard. I'm a bad boy, 'cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart, and I'm free. Free falling, falling. All the vampires walking through the valley, they move west down Ventura Boulevard, and all the bad boys standing in the shadows, and the girls are home with broken hearts, and I'm free. Free falling, falling. Now I'm free, free falling. falling down, free falling down, free falling down.